When you're building apps, sometimes you need more insights from your record data for reporting, like the total number of tasks related to a case or the duration of a case. In these cases, you can use custom record fields to transform your data by aggregating, extracting, and more. You can add custom record fields to record types with data sync enabled and reference these fields like any other record field in your data model. Keep in mind that custom record fields are not added to your source tables. Rather, they're derived from that data. To get hands-on practice with custom record fields, enroll in the course Explore Practices with Record Types on Academy Online. Custom record fields evaluate at either sync time or in real time. The custom record field templates are predetermined, but when you select Write Your Own Expression, you'll choose between the two. Sync time custom record fields are calculated whenever a record type is synced, such as when there is a scheduled sync or the record data is synced in a process model. You should use sync time custom record fields when you don't need related data or real-time data. For example, you could use a sync time field to format the quarter and year the order was placed from the order date field, such as 2024 Q3. Then, you could use that field in a chart to group data by quarter. You can also use certain supported functions like if and abang match to build more complex expressions. One example is determining the priority based on the values of other fields, such as an order's priority depending on the shipping method and order size. You will also use a sync time custom record field if you need to use local variables. On the other hand, real-time custom record fields evaluate whatever the field is referenced in your app. For example, when a user views the field on an interface. So, especially when you're using the fields with interfaces, you should only use real-time custom record fields when you can't use a sync time field. You'll primarily use real-time custom record fields when you need to use related data or time-based data. When you use real-time custom record fields, you will use a set of functions called custom field functions. Use these to reference record fields, related record fields, and other custom record fields. An example of a custom record field using the date difference function is calculating how many days are left until an order's deadline. For more examples and custom record field recipes, go to Appian documentation and take the full course, Explore Practices with Record Types on Academy Online. You can find the link in the description below, along with other helpful resources.